Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. It is the second half of the Celestial Stormbox brought to you by the awesome couple. I will probably mention them in every video that I have a product from them, just so you guys know. Show the code card, not the code card, but I'll show you their card. And I will also have them in the description below their YouTube channel and their website and their Facebook page, just so if you guys are interested, you have a direct link to them. I don't think I mentioned that in the first half, but that's what I'm going to do. This is the second half of that Celestial Storm box. And if you don't forget, if you don't remember, those beautiful bad boys are all the pulls that we got in the first half. So we got a full art, a secret rare, two GXs, and a very sought after, if I'm not mistaken, reverse holo card. So let's see if the second half of this box can top the first half. I just almost screwed up the card trick, guys. First pack almost screwed up the card trick, alright? Just letting you know what type of mind state I'm in right now. And it's blurry, so I'm going to fix that real quick. We had an Acro Bike, we had a Coca-Cola, we had a Lizzie, we had a Whismur, we had a Shuffit, it's that Sneasel though, Hacky Sack Whismur, Bagon, reverse holo Tropius, and a non-holographic Sceptile. We went from pulling an ultra rare in the first pack of the first half to not pulling even a holo in the first pack of the second half. Maybe it'll come to us later. Maybe. Oh, look at that. That Kecleon loves that tree. Look at him, he's just dangling. He looks kind of more like a sloth than a lizard, in my personal opinion, in that picture. Hustle Belt. We got a Volbeat. Bagon. Back-to-back Baggins. Bagging them back-to-Baggins. Nah, I was as witty as I was going to get there, guys. Mudkip, Alolan, Rattata, Skitty, and a Exblaude. That's what I'm going to do by the end of this video if we don't get another ultra rare or a hyper rare. Obviously, I would prefer a hyper rare, guys. As in the first half, we did not get one. We just got a full art and a secret rare trainer card. Which, don't get me wrong, fantastic. But that's not what we want. We have that energy switch. Lombre. Mawile. We got that Beldum Life. Alolan Rattata. Voltorb looks like he's using Reflect. Treecko just chilling. Got a Swinub. Reverse Holo Underground Expedition. And a holographic Celesteela. It's not an ultra rare. Hey, but it's a pull. It's something, guys. It is something, okay? That's what matters the most. Is that we get something. Actually, no. That doesn't even really matter either. At the end of the day, it's about having fun. If you guys are here and you guys are enjoying yourself, awesome. If you guys aren't enjoying yourself, I'm very sorry. I hope you guys are enjoying the code cards. But I'm trying to make it entertaining, guys. If you're not entertained, let me know. Let me know. We'll try and do better. Treecko, Skitty, Spinarak, get a reverse holo Solrock, and a Delma is not holographic. All right, guys, come on, come on, come on, come on, RCS, show us that magic, or show us that godly essence. Come on, guys, come on, Lee. Got Fire, Copycat, Huntail, Grovyle. It wasn't focused the past couple, was it? My bad. But I said the name, so it should have helped. Clamp Earl, got a Skitty. Lotad, got a C-dot, Acrobite, and there it is. Another secret rare, guys. It is the Rainbow Brush. That is awesome. That is amazing. Whew. It looks so good. We're going to put that on top. See if I'm going to say if we get a hyper rare and that secret rare, I say second half of the box is a winner. If not, we'll see what happens. We'll see what the comparison is, you know. See what is what. Because we don't know. Oh, come on, let it go. Is there a card behind that? Is that, why does that just feel so thick? I'm sitting here trying to like pull the card off when it's already off. Like, ooh, I love Scyther, guys. Scyther is always one of my favorite Pokemon. Before Rayquaza, of course, because he's an OG. We got a reverse holo TV reporter and a Magnetrike. Magnetrick. Yeah, trick. Here's another code card for you guys out and YouTube land. You guys get anything, please. If you guys get anything from these code cards, please let me know because I love hearing about when you guys get amazing stuff on the online TCG. We got a Spoink, Chinchou, Onix, Bagon. Ooh, we got a Prism, Latios, and a non-holo. We're gonna put the Prism in just because Latios is also one of my favorites. So if you guys disagree with this, I put a reverse holo over there. So I think it's only fair. Only fair, guys. It is only fair. You guys want to argue with me? Do it in the comments, okay? Tell me I'm wrong in the comments. And I'll respond. We got that dark energy, though. Got a Lizzia. Got a Torkoal. Got an Oricorio. Volt Orb. Sneasel, you know what? Don't ask me why I say some Pokemon like that, guys. I really have no clue. Ooh, reverse holo Slakoth and a non-holographic Bayonet. Bayonet. Bunnet. Bunnet. Bnet. Why is it pronounced Bayonet? Bannette, right? I don't understand how you get Bay out of that. I'm probably just thinking too deep into it, guys. Let's see what we get. Let's see what we get. Let's see. It's fire. That means a good thing, right? Means we're gonna get a fire pull. Apricot Maker, Hiker, Larvitar, Slakoth, reverse holo. That wasn't a reverse holo. What am I thinking right now? Because I saw the reverse holo. That's what I was thinking. And we got a Rayquaza, my man. My man, Rayquaza GX, baby. We are only missing a full art and an ultra rare to make these halves equal. If it gets two full arts, then it wins. If it gets a hyper rare, I'm gonna give it the win as well because let's just be honest. Hyper rares trump everything. I mean, if you want to get technical, the hyper rare would match. Oh no, the secret rare trainer card was already matched. So yeah, no. It would definitely beat a full art card because it's a full art card and a hyper rarity. So we got a Solrock, Veldum. Can we get a hyper rare right? Meow. That's funny because Skitty. Another Prism Star of Latios. That's awesome. And a Bayonet GX. We're gonna sleeve up both of these. So technically, the only possible way to win right now on the second half would be to get a full art card. Full art card gives second half the win. Plain and simple. Because we got the secret rares matched, the ultra rares matched, and we have a Prism Star that matches the reverse holo. Now, there's a full art in the first half. You can't see it right now because it's cluttered with all the stuff in the second half. Oh man, I'd be so upset if I wasn't recording this right now. I looked at the button and I was worried, but I got it. I would've been so upset because that's a lot of stuff. I would've went out and bought more to fix it, to make up for the failedness. Wouldn't be the first time I've forgotten to record. Treecko, Whismur, Volt Orb, Reverse Holo Regieye. What? What is that? That happened in the first box with the Regirock. I mean, first half. What is this? What is this even, guys? What? I don't even know right now. Like, that's hilarious. Can we do it again with Registeel? Get all the Regis in reverse holo and rare form? That would be hilarious. And a Psychic Energy, Super Scoop Up, Masquerade, Bills Maintenance, Electrike, Torchic, Onyx, Bagon, Ball Toy, Reverse Holo Plusle, and a Deoxys. I think that's the speed Deoxys, really. Not the attack. I'm trying to remember. I know the defense is literally a kind of looks like the Hulk, you know what I'm saying? But the speed, I think that was the speed. I can't really think about what the attack Deoxys looks like. Come on, guys. We need one more full art for the second half to top the first half. Granted, it has my boy Rayquaza in it, so I automatically pick the second half. But if we're going with the rarity pull-wise, the first half is killing it. We got a Fire Chicken, Shuppet, got a Mudkip, Vagon, Reverse Holo, Swallow, and a Regirock, non-holographic. We're down to the last five booster packs. Come on, Latios, stay with Latias. Straight! Stay up there! Alright, guys. Come on. Heart of the Cards. Or Heart of the Arceus. I don't know if that would really work that way. But we can try. An Oricorio. Pupitar in the dot painting. Fisherman. Wing L. It's actually all, but whatever. C-Dot playing in the water is adorable. Clamperl. Vampire. Reverse Holo Voltorb. Can this be the full art? Can it? And it's not. It's just a holo. It's just a holo, guys. Nothing special, okay? Nothing. Granted, back in the day, we would have killed to get a holo. Back in the day before full art, before ultra rares, like GXs were a thing. Whew. You pull a holo. You the man. Alolan Rat. We got a Fire Turkey. Chicken, technically. Electric Fish. Gulpin, Reverse Holo Minun, and a Kartana. We got three packs left, guys. We need a Hyper Rare to go clutch. The Fairy Energy. The Cacturne. Sorry. I just want to make sure it focused. The Mask. Luchador! That's not what it is, but he looked like a luchador. Spoink, Ball Toy, Reverse Holo, Sky Pillar, and... Guys, I'm getting nervous here. I want that second half to win because of Rayquaza. Two packs left. I'm going to save the Rayquaza pack for last. Get some energy from your boy. This could be a betrayal move, though, because this is a stack attack a pack. I impulsively did that, guys. I'm sorry. Because, you know, stack attack was the last full art that we got in the first half. We got Minum. Got the Twins. Slackoth. Surskit. Slugma. Barbatar. Whismur. Reverse Holo Fisherman. And a Magcargo. The last pack of Destiny. Can we get some last pack magic? Come on, Rayquaza. I have faith in thee. Oh, it is a white and green card. Is fate on our side this time, ladies and gentlemen? Can we have some silence? A full art, but it is a GX card, so I'd say they're pretty even. We got two prisms on the second half of that video. That's cool. I'm just gonna let them fall now. But if you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget that like and subscribe button. Hit that bell notification to be notified when we upload new videos. Also, you can follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. I do post when I upload the videos on those. So, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next video.